reported to the police from some quarters, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant has transferred the investigation of the Assagaon House demolition case to the crime branch. Also, an inquiry is being conducted by the Chief Secretary and the report will be submitted to Sawant, since he is the Home Minister. No one will be spared and no dadagiri against Goans will be tolerated, Sawant said. As Goans continue to reel from the shocking house demolition in Assagaon, a similar incident has surfaced in Raya, where unknown miscreants trespassed onto private property last Saturday and demolished a compound wall. This event has left local residents in shock, and the Maina Kurthoram police have begun an inquiry. Heavy showers caused a landslide near Amigos Junction at Kurtikhandepar along the National Highway, raising concerns among the locals, who feared that the entire hill, which is vertically cut, could collapse any moment. The hill was cut recently for the four-lane widening of the Kurti Bethura Borim Road on Belgaum Margao Highway. Demolition of the Agrawadekar house at Assagaon has come as a severe blow to the psyche of the peace-loving Goans. Goans have become a soft target to the police-rich builder Nexus. The hiring of bouncers to guard every hotel, event, properties has become a no-holds-barred affair. Those conscience keepers of Goa we spoke to did not rule out the role of bureaucrats and politicians in this non-Goan bravado. Cabinet meeting on Wednesday, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant stated that he has asked for the one raised to 4,000 map from the Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority to be made available to all the Gram Panchayats. The new CZMP Plan 2019, which will be used to do the map, will ensure relief to all the affected structure in the coastal areas. Minister Pramod Sawant has been appointed as convener of Reconstituted Group of Ministers, GOEM, for boosting real estate sector under GST regime. This was stated by the Office of the Goods and Services Tax Council in an official statement issued on Wednesday. The government on Tuesday relaxed rules allowing the sale of liquor around educational institutions. Is it to accommodate some Delhivalas? Some citizens asked. In this edition of Street Voices, Herald TV asked concerned citizens, is the government compromising on students' safety to make more money by allowing liquor outlets within 100 meters around schools? Water Resources Department, WRD, Minister Subhash Shirodkar on Wednesday said that the Progressive River Authority for Water and Harmony, PRAWA, committee will inspect the Mahadev Basin from July 4 to 8. Municipal Council at its ordinary meeting, held on Wednesday, discussed the important issue of garbage dumped in open places. Herald TV had highlighted the fact, saying it was hazardous to health and that cattle were feeding on it. The need for cutting of dangerous tree in Sangim town and other issues were discussed. During the 177 days from 1st January to 25th June 2024, there were around 1,340 road accidents in the state, of which 154 were fatal, killing 161 people. These statistics show that there are 8 accidents per day and an average of 1 accident death every 22 hours. In 2023, there were 5% less accident deaths than in 2024. The number of vehicle accidents and deaths in the state is increasing, despite the police claiming that they undertook various initiatives and campaigns. In the absence of any provision made for accommodation, youth from across the country who had come to Goa for army recruitment were forced to take shelter under the bridge near the Bambalam Stadium on Tuesday night. Some sought refuge at the Hanuman Temple, opposite the Goa Medical College, GMC. Goa Collector convened a meeting on Tuesday evening with representatives made by the Kavelo Sim Village Panchayat, tourism stakeholders, animal welfare NGOs and government officials from various departments to discuss the escalating problem of stray dogs on beaches. This is in the light of recent incidents where people walking on the beach have been either bitten or chased by a pack of stray dogs. appears that the PWD officials have developed cold feet to stop the massive water wastage at Bhatlane, Panjim, despite complaints from the residents a fortnight ago. It is pertinent to note that there is water wastage daily for nearly 60 hours over the last 15 days. A group of committed friends of farmers from Kavelosim organized a thought-provoking event, Back to Basics, on Tuesday at Kavelosim, wherein 50 students from Holy Cross Institute in Kavelosim, accompanied by two teachers and a dedicated social worker, engaged in an immersive farming experience. The event provided hands-on learning opportunities, allowing students to gain first-hand knowledge of traditional farming practices. Most Raya Sporting Club scored a fluent 6-2 win over SCC Lotoli to move into the quarter-final of the 51-cent Custodio Memorial Football Tournament. The tournament was organized by Raya Sporting Club and played on Raya Panchayat Ground on Tuesday.